I'm trying to be serious right now.
No, but I'm trying to cheat.
My boyfriend is filming, and he's like, this is a very serious...
Okay. I'm trying to cheat you.
Can you stop?
I'm trying to give the same thing. Are you doing all of that? You were doing that? I'll try to like...
Can you stop?
Get your energy
I'm
out.
Trying to be serious. So guys, just wanted to quickly update you all of what's happening with me and what has been happening for the last week. As I mentioned earlier, I've actually had a major setback, which was I injured myself really badly. I was training legs and I felt crack on my back and something went, and it was probably like the most painful thing ever, because the next day I couldn't get out of bed and it was like super frustrating because I never had injury in my life, and like I'm on prep right now. I had no idea how to react to it. Like imagine trying to wake up and go train but you can't actually get out of bed. So that was like super frustrating. I couldn't train the whole week, legs or anything, and but told my coach told me to take a week off, don't train legs, and legs is my glutes is my weakest point, so that was really frustrating.
How was that leg workout?
So it's my first day out. Leg broke her back, but check my back.
Like, so you train legs, but your back's pumped.
I don't care, my back is okay. My legs. No, I'm actually cooking my last meal. Yeah, it's actually lettuce. This is guys, lettuce and mushrooms. It tastes like pak choy. You know, you wouldn't be surprised, it tastes like pak choy. That's how I know I'm deep on prep right now. I even forgot to put my rice. Look at me.
What are you playing at?
Dry, just eat it dry. You know?
That's it. I'm trying to get shit out of it. Nasty. Start moving around, that's what it is.
Yeah, because I've been sitting in the car.
Mm-hmm.
So, this is the one and only way to take a workout, guys. Don't even bother with shakers, literally.
Yep, that's it. Sour face, yep. I didn't have radars, but then she flexes them. Okay, alright. Get it.
If you down and you need a little help, it's a way. If you hate it and you feel it insecure, it's a wreck. I'm somewhere between humble and hell. No, you need to drop a second album and fail off. My nonchalant flow will never end right. If you have a mix, if it's insight, squeezing until it crack a windpipe. Loosen a grip, have a little remorse. You dial 911, I pull up in a Porsche.
Savage.
I knew that I would grow to be the boy. The boy then grew to be the man. Learned how to kill a hook, Peter Pan. I'm trying to make the end stand out, but I'm so fucking outstanding. I'm so fucking outlanding, and the op can't win. Man's not hot, I've been on 10. Landslide wins, yeah.
the most important thing on prep is a lot of people think when their food drops, and because it's prep, they have to immediately drop the weight, you know, go lighter because they can't push it. But it's all actually in your mind. You just have to push through it. Like when you feel weak, you just have to push through it. You might not be lifting hundreds and hundreds of kilos, but you still have to push to your max and try to lift as heavy as you can.